noticed you were there. Have you seen my alpaca corns? They're alpacas this big. One is pink, one has a unicorn horn. Wait, what? Behind me? I don't see them. Oh, there they are. This one's name is Fluffy, this one's name is Peanut Butter. So I like to think of it as Fluffy Peanut Butter because Fluffy Peanut Butter. So cute, right? So I was wondering, wait, what are they wondering? It's them who want something. What do they want? What do you want? What do you want? You can't do 4th of July right now. No, can't do 4th of July. Can't do 4th of July. It's too late. It's July like 15th. What do you want? July 15th. What do you want? You want that same thing too? Oh my god. Guess we have to do it. Because look how like they're colorful. And this one's pink. And it has a unicorn horn. If you're wondering why I call them alpaca corns. Because that one has a horn. And she's very young. So she doesn't have a horn. Because this is Peanut Butter. And this is Fluffy. So Fluffy Peanut Butter. She is 2 years old. And she's... not 2 years. She's 1 year old and she is 1.5 years old. So hers is July something. July 4th. July 3rd. And hers is July 4th. Not July 4th. July 1st, July 2nd, okay, July 2nd, so, she's July 2nd, so, girls, what do you want? We can't even do, like, 4th of July right now. What do you guys think? You think we should do it, but we're not doing fireworks. Okay, let's not do fireworks. Okay, I'll be right back to do something 4th of July thing. I am back, and I have this little, like, necklace for my cat named Muffin Man, so, and I put, like, little blue bows on them, but I don't know why they need this. Oh, yeah, so I don't lose them, so whenever I find one, because I usually find them they usually get missing, and I can only find one, and I can't find the others, and I find them the next day, or something. So I need them to be attached. So just in case they go missing again. They don't go missing, but they just disappear sometimes. And I find them when I can't find them. So here they go. They're really, what, are you comfy? Yeah, you are. So we have red and blue things. Now we just need to do something else. Hold on one sec. I need to get something else. Wait, do I look cute? I have a cowboy hat and I have some boots, so. That's good. I'll get right back to you because, like, I don't want to make this video too long. Okay, alpaca corns. Okay, alpaca corns. Alpaca corns. Okay, hi, I'm back. They just won't listen to me. Okay. I got white. Red, and, no, not red, this red, this is red, okay, this is red, okay, and, I guess, this is blue, I don't know, yeah, so what do you need with them? You want to use them as accessories, but these are shorts. They won't get on you. Okay, I guess the only thing that'll fit on you is the bow. So I gotta get. Wait, hold on one sec. I need to see if my dog is okay. Yep, he's okay. He's just taking his medication because, yeah, he's kind of sick right now. He's like 14, so he's old. So yeah, but it's okay. I found. found something blue, and I could put it in her hair. I don't know how I'm supposed to put it in her hair. Okay. They're cute now, okay? Okay, what do you want to do? No, you can't do that. Fine, okay, where's my choker? I have a red choker on, but they're not wearing this one. I'm going to pick them with a different one.